Hey everybody, this here is the Guru, aka the Goat, and New Pimps, what the hell, man? Where are the damn calipers? Where are they? Oh god, man. I got drops coming in left and right, man. Alright, I'm tired, man. I'm really tired, and that damn plane's way the hell over there. I'm not going for that damn thing right now. Let me just get you up to speed on this damn thing. Okay, so from the beginning of the game, well, not from the beginning of the game, but partway through the game, I noticed that my scrounging for ammunition, well, scavenging, as you would say. Oh, look, there's another one over there, another airdrop. My scavenging was not keeping up with the hordes, okay? So I went to make my own bullets. And, you know, some steel tip stuff and some other things. And lo and behold, what did I find out? Oh, I needed calipers. That's all I needed was this one set of frigging calipers. Hey, new pimps, you listening? Because I went to the forum. I did. And I asked people. Then people started saying, oh, well, I got them on the second day. Then other people started saying, oh, I found them on the side of the road. And I don't know if they was joking with me or what, man. But I have not found one set of calipers in this game. And I've progressed to the point now where I'm at level 90. There is nothing. I can't do it no more, man. I got to have calipers to keep on, or I'm about to start a whole new world. And I don't want to have to do that. This is actually the world I'm in right now. Is the one I use to make my videos in. This is Zombie Safari and Mini Bike Tours. This is the building here. So, I'm to the point now, man, where I gotta have calipers, man, because I gotta make ammunition for myself. There's a bunch of stuff you have to make with calipers that are necessary that you just need to do it, man. And let me just show you something here. Okay? There's one, two, and every one of these forges has a die set. Every one of them. I'm deleting die sets. I don't need any more die sets, man. I just don't need any more tool and die. What I do need is calipers. So, I know you go to Working Stiff's tool shop, and you look in the boxes, and sooner or later, some calipers should be in there. Now, I don't know why they didn't code it in that. You know, if you've gotten, let's say, 50 anvils and 25 tool and die sets, that maybe you should stop putting that in there, and it should put a set of calipers, because it's part of the game, man. You need it. And once you get to a certain level, you need it, man. I got zombies trying to come in through. Let me show you something. I got zombies trying to come in through the damn river over here. I'm having to shore all. Look at all this work I got to do to keep them damn zombies out from the river over here. Because they just get on there and they just trying to. I'm just tired. Tired. So they're like coming through there. They done dug my little river into about 50 foot deep. I'm down to maybe at best I could get, you know, 200, 300 bullets at a time. But that ain't nothing. Not when you got this thing, you know, set up and cranking, man. I put it on very high on my zombies. I'm not sitting there playing around them zombies. I want them zombies to come, and I want to kill them. So, I don't know. There's my gun thing here. I'm getting ready to take this here rocket launcher and just blast my whole base apart. I'm almost to that point. I don't care. Scream all you want. Zombies. So, I can't keep doing this. I cannot keep doing this. I swear to God, I'm going to jump off the top of this thing or something. Anyhow, so what I did was I went in. Now, there's settings in here. So you're wondering why it got dark so quick. Because I set it down to as quick as it'll go. I think it's every 10 minutes is a full 24-hour cycle. Okay, I've set it down to that. This is how bad it's got. And what I do is I run from that tool store. Now, I take my mini bike, but I've run out of gasoline just about. I'm having to make biofuel now. I'm going to have a video on that. Because I've done cleaned up all the cars. And cars, I've not seen them respawning. Now, granted, I did destroy a few of those working man stiff crates when I first started the game. Hey, I was being attacked by zombies. I just was swinging at anything that moved, and I broke up a bunch of them boxes. So, in the back rooms. But there's still like four boxes left in that shop. You figure one of them would throw a pair of calipers. Now, they need to figure... I want an airdrop. I want a friggin' airdrop. Right here in my compound with a set of calipers in it. That's what I want. I mean, I see... But please! Jesus. So, I'm going to have to show you... this is it, man. If we don't find calipers here soon... I mean, I've gone through... It's day 239 now. Okay? By now, every box I open should have a pair of calipers in them. It should be when you get to a certain point, the calipers are just there, right? Because you need them to work around the world. So, new pimps, hey, there's a couple things I would like to happen here, since you won't talk up in the forum. Calipers. Just calipers, man. Put them in something. I mean, people are saying they're getting them airdrops, find them on the side of the roads. I'm not finding none of them, man. There should be something in it. Look how quick that moon's going down. I tell you, I've gotten to the point now where that's all I do now. This is it. I did a few little videos here and there on I'm just ready to do one on making gasoline and stuff because I can't do nothing but biofuel. So, hell, I don't even care if I got any weapons on me. Well, I don't have nothing here that's, God, I can get rid of some of this crap out of my inventory before we go. Alright. I'm just excited, man. And this area, this is pretty cool. What happened was, I took out a little bit of this so I could get past it. And then the zombies took over. And they created this, it's kind of weird. It's actually kind of cool. The zombies created this statue here. Look at that. It looks like a skull almost. Huh? See that? Look at that. Ow! God damn it! I'm tired. I need sleep. Been trying to get calipers for it. But see what I'm talking about? They carved it out, and that. Tell me that don't look like a skull. You know what I mean? So that's pretty cool. So the zombies keep eating at that. When I left. But right now, I have zombies off. I have. Loot, respawn of loot set down to 5 days. I have, I don't know, and a day is 10 minutes long. So, God bless. I mean, I've got airdrops dropping 3 or 4 out of the sky, and nothing is in now. I mean, there's stuff in them, but not the stuff I need. I mean, Jesus Christ, what am I gonna do? Damn it. Okay, so let me go put this stuff away. I'm tired, man. I might fall asleep during this stream because I've been up so damn long trying to get these damn things, man. I just can't go on without them. This game, I just can't. I'll have to freaking blast the game. I'll have to blast this base apart with my rocket launcher and delete the game from my damn console. This is just I should not be frustrated by a damn game. I can't do no videos on making ammunition or nothing like that. I got, you know, I mean, and I would make a video on how to find calipers. I mean, I've looked all over. And it's basically luck of the draw. It's in the program. So, but God damn it, man. If you've given somebody 25 tool and die sets, you figure you'd put a friggin' line of code in there that says, replace with calipers. It's just simple. It's not friggin' rocket science on that part. What am I wandering around for? God dang it. Man. What do I gotta put away here? Oh, I don't care nothing about none of this stuff is in this inventory right now. I'm naked, my damn mini bike got stuck in the mud. Trying to chase down one of them airdrops. I don't even care that this ain't food. I'm just getting it out of here. I'll put that sniper rifle in my vault. But I'm angry, I can't believe that this is happening to me. I'm sure it's happening to other folks too, because I mean, but you know, then in the forum you got people typing in saying, "Oh, I found them on the side of the road." Now they might just be messing with me, or they found them in an airdrop. Here's another airdrop. I got so many damn airdrops, man. It's funny, dude. All right, let's go see what it is. Let's go chase it down. I'm not even gonna take my mini bike because I done broke up damn near every car. I'm not, like I said, I'm making biofuel now. I'm gonna run across these spikes again. God dang it. That's a good trap, but damn, it gets me every time. Right, let me heal myself up. Let me take a run through the woods here. I'll make sure I don't hit no spikes while I'm doing it. Alright. But it's every 10 minutes, there's a new day coming on here. Because some of these drops just come in. I have one, there was four of them. There's the entrance to my mine right there. Okay, so there it is over there. We're going to chase it. Hopefully it don't disappear on us like some of them do. Look, there's another one. Oh, goodness, man. See what you make me do, Pimps? Damn it. Oh, they got to go back for that one. Oh, look, and that one done disappeared on me. It must be far away or something. Had one of them laying on top of the damn hospital, right on top of the cross. I was like, what is the odds of that? So I did take a video of it. I've seemed to have lost the airdrop. I'm still headed in the direction of it, but I'm not getting nothing. I'm probably gonna run into a zombie or something. Cause it's oh god, what the hell? I just had two of them on the damn radar, and now I got nine. I wonder if that is there. My goodness. There's another thing. The airdrop. I got it. It says show airdrop. Well, as you see, that was cotton or something. That was in the thing. Oh, there it is. Watch it disappear. It's just my luck, damn it. I don't know what to do. Driving me crazy, man. I swear I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm already sleep deprived. Been trying to keep the zombies out of this dang back from. Oh, good. Here we go. Alright, calipers, you in here? Every fucking thing I don't fucking need. I need that. Man, it's always good to have health kits, but I'm already maxed out on that. It don't give me nothing for picking that up. You know what I could get? I get a couple pieces of paper for that. Shit. I'm sorry. I don't mean to curse, but dang it, man. Dang it. Dang it, man. Let me at least get my crossbow out. Let me head back here and see if that other one pops up. And then we're going to go to the tool store. And then we're going to go to the tool store again. Then we're going to go to the tool store again. And we're going to keep going to the tool store. Now, this is today, man. If I don't get these damn calipers today, I swear to God, I'm going to do a video of blowing my base apart. Oh, look, there's a frame of a car still there. Come back for that. Might be able to get some gasoline right now. Some damn gasoline. Oh! I shot the damn thing. Oh god, come on! I got 98. That ain't even enough to get to the store. Damn it. I'm gonna hit somebody with my wrench, man, because I'm about angered here. Where the heck did that? There was another one. Where'd it go? I don't care. Come on, dogs. Which one of those doggies be running out here in these woods? It's my woods. Where the hell? Ooh, there's another one just coming down. Okay, that's good. Come on. Where's my... I should put my mining helmet on so I can see what the hell's going on. Oh. There it is. Let me in. again. I needed air. Come eat me, zombies. I just don't care no more, man. I don't care. I'm naked. Lost all my clothes. Damn it. Now I got my choices. I can go night vision. Or I can go helmet. I'm going to go helmet because night vision is like just for creeping. When you're creeping up on something. So, we're going to jump on the mini bike, and go to the far tool store, then come back go to the other tool store, and it doesn't really matter because daybreak's coming like right now. The way it is. Wait a second, did you hear a zombie? That was me. Sometimes you think yourself's a zombie because of the way the dang thing goes, man. I cannot fucking believe this, man. I'm going to lose my mind over a silly game, man. Well, it's not silly. It's a fun game. I'll take that back. I'm having a good time. Like all my trees, I planted this whole forest. I want it to look spooky. It looks pretty spooky. Coming up on the safari here. I mean, now from there, I haven't really been able to leave the base in a little bit here. So we're at 240. We're definitely past 5 days. So what I'll do, oh god dang, I always forget about, I use more of these health kits now. Oh, it's daybreak, isn't that wonderful? I use more of them damn health kits on myself than I do anything else. I mean, I've been getting stocked up, but dang it, man, I don't need to get stocked up. Oh god, I got no more room for all this stuff. God. Is that a sniper rifle thing? I need a sniper rifle to bring my sniper. Ooh, it is a sniper rifle part. Okay. There we go. I didn't notice that before. Yes, that does me good. Believe me, man. Even though I don't have, can't make bullets for it. Can't make bullets for it. No, I can't. Oh, God. Get rid of this. I really need a receiver. That'll help some. Oh, darn it. Take this out first. That's better. I thought I put a flashlight on this son of a bitch. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. Well, it didn't bring it up much, did it? Not at all. What the hell happened there? Gotta put this sniper rifle away, and I'm gonna go shopping. Damn it! I gotta go all the way to the tool store. I'm basically just running back and forth. That's basically what's happening there. That's basically it, man. Let me do a little bit of reading before I go. Well, I'm maxing. Yeah, see, now I'll get me a couple pieces of paper. Isn't that wonderful? God, I keep running around for all this little crap. I'm never going to get to the store. I don't care. I'll stick it in this one. I got to make some bigger chests now. Just wait. I take that biofuel with me. I have to make biofuel. I got very few cars left to siphon gas from. But it takes animal fat, so hopefully we'll hit a couple pigs and deer on the way. Alright, let's get on to the tool store. I don't have any zombies spawning, man. I just can't do it right now. Oh god. And this thing's all glitching out and shit. Where do I leave my damn mini bike at? over there from when I was making that video. Okay. I got a bunch of mini bikes out front, but you know, if you leave the batteries in them, and the batteries go dead, that's pretty, it's kind of cool. It's like real life, but we're not talking about what's cool about the game. We're talking about calipers. Damn calipers. Come here, calipers. Gotta go all the way to the damn store again. I'm not checking out one of them goddamn trash bins. Oh, God, we got another plane coming in. Oh, hell, you have to wait, because I don't need no more of whatever you're trying to sell me, unless it's like a sniper receiver or something. Sniper, that's funny. Because you have to hip fire in this game pretty much, so sniper rifles are like kind of not even worth it to me. But I'll figure out a way to use it then. Another video! Do another video! Well, we're not going to do probably any more videos on finding damn calipers. I don't like games that frustrate me. I think the reason the aiming system on this is so crappy is because it's like, it was made for PC, so it's got that mouse kind of guidance, you know? Like, I think it's like, I never played it on PC, but I would think it would be like point click, point, you know, shoot the zombie that way. I don't think you actually aim with your mouse, do you? I don't know. I've never done PC. But I think that might be it, that it's like made for mouse, and they're trying to make it so that it works. That's the only thing I can think of. I'm losing my mind. I'm sleep deprived. Damn, I'm getting so tired, some of them cactuses are looking like friggin' zombies. I gotta leave as many of these cars around as I can, because buy a few is expensive to make, man. Go, gotta check these dudes. I'm just checking the dudes, I ain't checking everything. Just see if they got bullets on, because if I don't find calipers, I need bullets. If you want stuff to respawn in these dudes, you gotta take whatever they got. Look, these ain't got shit now. God, I don't want no paper. Man, I should put the zombie spawner because I'm getting angry. I should start killing some zombies or something. I got my headlight on. I don't even need it on right now. Oh, thanks. I mean, I got my head. I'm so tired. That's my miner's hat. How much fuel? I got 83% fuel. I wonder if my bob fuel gets me better fuel economy. We'll find out. Those damn cactuses looking like zombies, man. Let's check Goofy here. I'm just getting so tired of doing this, man. So damn tired of doing this. Yeah, I'm getting my bullets and all that kind of good stuff. Thank you. Give me my bullets. They're all squishy in my bare feet. Let's burn it all up now. Spooky, so I'm scared. I'm hoping zombie comes out. He's gonna feel my wrath. And off we go again. Oh, missed my turn. Just want to damn calipers! I don't want to keep driving back and forth and back. Oh my god, I'm over this. Somebody wake me up when we get there. And then I have like 3 or 4 airdrops happen. And I don't know, they didn't say nothing about mud, but there's mud or something because the mini bike just gets stuck in it. I don't know what it is. I think it might be mud though. Or quicksand, but it don't sink, so. I don't know, man. I hope there's a zombie up here because I don't kill it. There ain't no pigs running. I don't kill like 4 pigs running down the road here. I need a deer to come jumping out. We'll have to go hunt and sing. Not yet. Okay, let's check another body. None of this. If it's in a bag on the side of the road, I'm gonna be so pissed. I have been checking them, but I'm like, that dude was just screwing with me. There ain't no way they're in a bag on the side of the road. That just don't even make no sense to me. Because I mean, now I can understand that. Now see, they should have put it more places than that. Because I mean, where do you use calipers? Well, you use calipers in auto repair. You use calipers in gun making. You use all kinds of stuff, but no, I just gotta go straight to the damn store every damn time. Ow! Damn it, happened my mini bike. God. I hope nobody saw that. What are you crying about? Oh, doing that. Oh. Please, just give me caliber. Empty! Empty! It's untouched. It's an untouched empty crate in the tool store. What? Empty. Then I go and I empty everything out of the damn storage. I'm thinking maybe good. Yeah, that's what I need. Some more rebar blocks and a 190 hub. Damn it. Empty. Every one of these friggin' working stiff crates is empty, man. And it wasn't that it was empty. It was untouched, but it was empty. Let me go to the damn weapon store. Thinking maybe there might be one in the weapon store. No. Never happened. Man, come on. Come on. I'm wet. I don't care. Scrap it. Scrap all this crap, man. I don't need none of it. I need calipers. Is that a damn dog behind me? Heard a dog bark. Come on, puppy. You want some? Give you some. Oh, goodness. Okay, this is what I've been doing, man, for hours. The bone. I mean, this ain't just from 6 a.m. this morning that I finally just said, you know what? I got to get some freaking calipers. said, I can't do no more with this game without them, because I really can't. I'm driving and I'm a little, not just tired. I gotta get rid of this dang helmet off my head. It's heating me up. I'm already down to my boxers. Now I'm sighing like he does. Freaking crazy! That's a rock. That's pretty decent. Okay, now. Okay, I gotta go get. But maybe it's in that air package right there. You know, that's what I keep thinking every time. It's like, well, maybe that's the drop. Maybe that's the drop I get. But I know I ain't gonna get off this damn road, that's for sure. Because if I do, I'm gonna get stuck in some mud and try to. Then I gotta unpack everything, unpack the mini bike, pick up the mini bike. Move the mini bike, repack. Oh, goodness, this is too much work. Oh, calipers, oh, calipers, where are you? Please, calipers. Now I'm about to check. Now I'm about to go by the bank and the gas station since I don't come this far. Dang it. Bank and make a withdrawal here, I guess. Get some spending cash. Even though there ain't nobody else in here to spend cash on. Don't hit no cactus, you're barefoot. Ow! Ow. Take that, and I'll take these. Oh, I don't care if I threw it away. To that point, I don't care. Don't you start sighing on me, bastard. I'm the one looking for the calipers. You just do what I say. I'll take that. Yeah. Perishington, that's the name of this damn town. Oh god, did I lose my mini bike again? I don't run off in the woods with my mini bike anymore when I'm full of stuff. It just gets me angry. Alright, let's go by the bank. And then by the time we go by the bank, get to the other tool store, it'll be time to turn around and come back to this tool store. This is freaking driving me freaking nuts. Everybody, hands up! Alright, let's see. Mini bike for dummies. How many times have I gotten that damn book? Everything I'm getting is like, oh, now I gotta scrap some of it. I'm at the max for this skill. You're at the max for this skill. Got something right there. You're at the level for this kid. Good. I'm gonna drop the damn thing. Let somebody else read it. And there ain't nobody in there. Okay, drop, scrap, whatever you want to do. Then it sets like a different buttons for each button. Zombie's gonna sneak up behind me and eat me. I definitely heard a dog. I sound like the dude now, man. I sound like him. God dang it! I don't know what to do with myself. I guess I'm gonna get some gasoline. If I got any. I stuck a bunch of fuel in these pumps. Oh, you know what? I grabbed me. I'm not gonna grab a gas barrel right now. I gotta do a video on that. Let's see. 500. Take 8,000. Damn, it'll take more. I ain't going food shopping. I ain't got time for food shopping. Hopefully I hit a deer on the way home. So now, we're going to go from... And there's the bookstore there. I don't really need to know any new crafts. I just need calipers, man. I got everything. I'm almost at 100%, man. I'm at 100% on a bunch of stuff I need to make. This ain't got no damn calipers. All I do is ride my mini bike back and forth. Back and forth. As you saw, all three of those damn crates was empty. There was a hoe in one of them. And I've got this thing set to do as many respawns as it can. I've tried it a whole bunch of different ways. I finally just got fed up and said, you know what? Screw this. Let's get as many airdrops in here as we can. See? Oh God, I gotta run all the way over there. Okay, that's good. We can't not go for it. Ow, 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 ow. Gotta run through the briar patch. I ain't taking my mini bike out here. Got stuck last time and then it was just hell to pay. And I may disappear off the map for a minute, but I've got it, so I actually kind of... I probably got to run across the river and into the forest lands. Get to it. But whatever. So this is it, man. This is what I've been doing, man, forever, dude. I mean, now I'm at day 242, man. Still not a caliper in sight, man. I'm running out through the desert with no shoes on, chasing after calipers. Probably gonna take me all the way into the national forest. Probably a bear. Probably gonna attack my ass. Forging rivers. I'm not even trying to swim. I'm just running across. I'm on my way into the National Forest now. Oh, don't tell me this one disappeared after this big old long run. Oh, get me angrier. I'm gonna run all this way and it disappeared. Oh, no, it didn't. Gonna eat my ass out here. I got out both things. Is that a bear over there or is that a rock? Can't see it. Oh, where the fuck is it? We gotta run all the way back. At least we got our exercise. I can't take it no more, man. It's getting freaking crazy, dudes. This is what I'm... okay. One more time what I had to do, and I'm still not getting them. I had to turn my daily cycle into 10 minutes. That's where you can set it down so it flips every 24 hours in 10 minutes. Then, on top of that, I made it so that the loot respawns every 5 days, which is the lowest you could do it. So say every hour. I could go to the tool store And by the time I go to one tool store and get to the other, that's about right. You know what I mean? And I'm not wearing my thing. I need... Just in case there's a zombie out here. Ow! God dang it. This night vision is supposed to help you. Damn cactuses everywhere. Out here running around in the dark, barefoot, zombies after me. Oh, now we got... Ow! The hell, is that a dog on me, or is that a... Is that a cactus? Damn cactus, man. I'm
just, I don't know what that did.
Oh, goodness. And I'm going to have to run up and down the highway to find my mini bike. How many more cactus? Oh, there's another cactus. I hope I don't hit it. Oh God, where's the road at? I like to stand here. Ow! God dang it! Ow! Oh, I'm getting angry. Oh, now I gotta find my damn mini bike. Bleeding, I got meat in my pocket. I gotta ride right up and down the highway trying to find my mini bike. God damn it. I thought I went past the pig. And of course, daylight comes up. I'm not hungry, really. I just ran like a marathon. I'm not hungry or thirsty. Okay. Oh, I'm wearing the stupid hat again. Funny no more. It was funny for the first 240 days. Now it just ain't funny no more. I'm just gonna put it on insane. Highest zombies. Take out the rocket launcher. Blast a hole in my base. My defenses. Let him in. I'm getting to that point. I mean, what else can I do, FunPimps? I mean, I've done every setting to the point where, in all probability, they'll be here. But no. Now nothing's even spawning in the crates. Except some hoe and some rebar. I ain't even stopping for these deals. They should still be empty. Yeah. I don't need to stop for none of these deals. I'm going straight to the tool store. Go there. I ain't have any zombies in the road no more. And, you know, at first I was like, you know, I'm going to do it by the rules of the game, you know, at least my rules for the game. Leave the zombies on, clear the zombies, go in, check the crates, come out, wait my ungodly amount of time, because I had it, like, set, I had the day set to 50 minutes per hour, or or 15 minutes for a cycle. Now a cycle's 10 minutes. And for a spawn of 5 days, I was waiting a few days. But hey, I was doing it. But now I'm like, I'm not doing that no more. I can't do that no more. Damn, it's another cave. Oh, two of them now. Hey, somebody said you could get them this way. I figure, what the hell? We'll try it. They're just flying it everywhere, dude. I don't care, man. Like I said, man, I'm gonna figure this out somehow. Oh, sniper receiver. That's cool. We'll take that. That's one cool thing. Why did I put it back in there? You don't want me to have what? You don't want me to have it? Getting angry at you suckers, man. Ain't had no damn sleep. Now I'm running all over the damn woods, chasing down these damn airdrops, going to tool stores. That's it. That's my whole time playing the game. Oops, where'd it go? That pasture must be really far away. What are you doing laying out here? You ain't got no calipers? I'm not even going to run all the way over there. I got enough first aid kits to probably start a small hospital. Tree. We're just gonna blow right by the casa. We're like, get rid of that one crate you just left. That's the one that had the calipers in it. Don't care right now. I'm just doing the law of averages. Back and forward, back and forth. Make some. I didn't have no. I gotta go hit a couple of deers to get some fat or some dogs or something. I have to just turn on the zombies for a little while. Just to collect fat. Did you know you can cut fat from the zombies too? Yeah, sure can. Turn zombies into fuel, man. I'm gonna put that video out. Damn it. I don't even use the road no more. All I do is get spiked. Oh, fun, PimpS.
Getting angry.
I'm getting angry. I mean, come on, man. Calipers? They're like an essential, man. I mean, I don't know what else to say about that, man. Oh, a zombie, huh? All right, Mr. Zombie. Hey, Fred, what's up? Should I kill you? Fred, I usually let you live, Fred, but damn it. I'm mad now. I usually let you live. But not today. He's my friend. I had to kill him. See what you made me do? Killed my zombie friend, Fun PimpS. Took out my frustration with you on him. On him. So I usually let him live. He just hangs out there. He don't do much. He just runs around and stomps around a little bit, but he don't do nothing to nobody. So here we are at the second work instead. Now, if anybody knows what the third one on the default map, a shop that I've missed, because I don't think I have. I've been all over this damn map. I could show. Where's my map at? I have been. Well, it's not going to show me everything, but I've been everywhere pretty much. There's one town. I only found two big towns. There's another town over there. You know, that's where we just came from. That empty. Fucking empty. God damn it, it's empty. At least that one wasn't fucking empty, but god dang it, man. Come on, people. This is crazy. It got me so upset with this damn game. I'm just gonna burn it all down. I'm gonna burn it down. Empty. Empty. Out of friggin' three crates I got in this damn shop, one of them had, oh, four. I got four crates in the shop. Oh, a battery and some... I don't need a battery and springs. I got... Did you see how many batteries I got? I must have 50 batteries. You know, how hard is it to make a program that says, okay, well, he has 50 batteries in his inventory. 50! Or whatever. I mean, probably 50. I'm exaggerating, but... A lot of batteries. Why wouldn't you give him a freaking set of calipers? Look at this. Most of this stuff I've got. Scrap. Scrap. Drop. 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 Maybe this one I can actually get something out of this. No! I can't even get. Why are you giving me crap I don't even need anymore? Why? Why am I getting crap I don't even need anymore? Why? Why? Somebody want to tell me why? Because that don't make no damn sense. And I can't. Crap, I don't even need that crap no more. Called bullshit. Bullshit! I cannot believe this, man. I cannot. There's just... I don't understand it. I don't understand what this is all about. Fun Pimps. Hey, 7 days to die? It's going to be less than that because I'm about ready to go over here just... Turn the zombies up on full and just let them take this whole town down because I can't advance in your game. I can't do nothing. I got everything else I can craft. I'm already there. Can't make steel arrow tip. Can't make bullets. Can't make nothing I need to make at this point where I'm at in the game. It's silly. It's silly. I don't understand why you wouldn't put that in there. If you have 6 tool and die in your inventory, priority, put a set of calipers in an empty crate at the working stiff shop. It's simple, man. I could code that. I really could. I could code that into your... Into, well, you know, tell you what, email me and I'll show you how to do it. It's easy. If you have such and such this much, do not give. Give this instead. It's simple, man. It's freaking, man. I'm losing my freaking mind here. I've done all I could do, folks. I mean, and I'm just getting ready to break the review on this game, too. Oh, God. I'm going to have to calm down for a couple days, then write it, because right now I've lost my mind. I'm sleep deprived. I've been up since 6 in the morning trying to figure out, but it's not that I didn't just start trying to get the calipers today. I've been trying to get the calipers since like day 30. Can you understand the frustration of that? Since day 30, I've been trying to get something. It's not like it's an extra for the game. It's a mandatory once you get to a certain level. You gotta have them. At least the way I'm playing it. Maybe I'm playing the game. That's probably it. I'm probably playing the damn. Look at all this crap. And you're telling me out of all. Hold on. I'm gonna show you everything. I can't even get it all out of my inventory. And probably my damn bike things. Mini bikes. Oh God, not another one! Bastards! I heard you, but I don't see you. Wait. Bastard! Well, I ain't got enough gasoline to ride over there. I have so much stuff in my inventory, I can't find one set of freaking calipers. It's the silliest thing I've ever had to deal with, man. In a game. I ain't the greatest gamer, but I ain't the worst neither. I can figure out how to get a game. I can figure out how to get my stuff done and get my game done. But when you will not give me what I need to do that, then I start to get a little testy. Because I'm putting time and effort into it, but I don't have the tools to get done what I need to get done, which makes me a little upset, just a little bit. Got another damn zombie over there. I'll be back for you, bastard. You better stay right there. Come follow me or something. I gotta run all the way over here to find this dang drop. Things if I spawn the zombies too, you know what would be happening. They'd be all up on it. They'd be all over my box going, "You can't have the box." Yeah. I'm gonna get the box, bastards. I'm gonna run off. I should have took a mini bike. But see, that's. Look, they dropped the bike. You can drop it in the front yard of this house, but you can't make my base. Oh my God. Oh my God. More crap upon crap. Couple things in here I could use, that's about it. Everything else I'm done for. I don't need none of it. I've already done it. I've already accomplished it. I would be picking flowers to plant me a flower garden right now if I had a set of calipers, but I'm not in a flower planting kind of mood. I'm about to turn the zombies up and kill some zombies. Where are my calipers? Now that I've lost track of the days. What day was it I made it to that one tool store? Anybody know? Please type it in if you know. I'm just livid, man. I don't know what to do with myself. I'm going to go kill this zombie. That's what I'm going to do. Where'd you go, Mr. Zombie? There you are. Oh, you didn't go very far, did you? I come early. Why don't you roll in the water? Damn you, get out of the water! I gotta chase him down into the water. God dang it! Where'd my zombie go? Where'd it go? Dang. She got nothing on him either! Where am I now? Oh,
come dig some of this sand over here. Gotta make some more concrete. Well, I'm not, probably not gonna be making no more concrete because I'm not doing shit until I get some caliper. If I ain't already got it, I ain't messing with it. Let them come in the base. Well, I say. I'm going on strike. Alright, well, see, it's 2:45, day 2:45. Man, my days are flying by now. I'm going to be a year in no time. If I get to a year and I don't have calipers, oh my god, that's, yeah, it's definitely time to quit this game. Definitely. I mean, granted, I could start a new world, but look at all the freaking work I've done in this one, man. And plus, the whole point of it is, I created this world. Let me just talk to you for a minute here. I created this world for all of my subs and people who watch my videos to come in here and interact. It was a cool idea. I thought it was a very cool idea. I've had a few of my subs come in. Nolan, shout out to him. Noah. But god dang it, man. I need calipers. I mean, I put a ton of time and resources in it to make it look like a good... It's basically a set. You know what I mean? So I'm going to have to start the world all over again? I mean, granted, I'm going to start some more worlds, but this world needs a set of calipers. That's it. That's all I need from this world is a set of calipers, and then I can come back to this world whenever I need to, you know, to make videos or hang out with my friends, hang out with my subs, just chill out, shoot rocket launchers at zombies and stuff, and do some other cool stuff I was going to do. But hey, man, I've got No Man's Sky coming up too, so it really don't bother me none. Don't give me no calipers. See what happened. See, I was a little YouTube dude. I just, you know, almost breaking 200. Not quite, but, you know, almost. See, I got all the mini bikes here for people to come ride and stuff. And I can't get a set of calipers, man. I mean, do you understand how it takes in this game to get up to steel and to be able to do stainless on it? It takes a lot, man. Vault doors. All that good stuff. Man, I'm just upset. But I can't get the things the way I need them to be. Alright, so we gotta wait around. We don't have to. I could probably run to Parishington right now. And it'll probably be about time. But I'm gonna give it another day. But don't worry. It'll be another day in 10 minutes. So, this is Guru for Dopey Games, a.k.a. The Goo. I put out a bunch of videos on 7 Days to Die for console. Only because, not to say that it's not there for PC and that they're not really good and informative. It just doesn't look the same. It's not the same feel. And I just want to put it out there for some people that might get confused. I'm not trying to step on nobody's toes or nothing. You know what I mean? Just trying to put it out there. Anyhow, so what I've done is I've gone into the settings. I've set it up so that it's 10 minutes is every day. I've done it so the airdrops are every 24 hours. I've set it up that loot, like in, say, in the gas station or the grocery store or the gun shop or the tool store, respawn in 5 days. Okay? So basically what that means is every 5 days I run off, hit a store, hit both the tool stores, and catch as many crates as I can on the way. Now, I've been doing that setup since day 30 of 230. Since day 230 is now day 245. You figure by now I already got some calipers. You know what I mean? But I haven't. And the reason I did that, I've been looking for calipers since day 30 or 39. Between day 30 and 39, I've been looking for calipers. Because I want to be able to make my own bullets. There's a bunch of things you can do with calipers that that you just can't finish a product without it. And this is a crafting game. A crafting game! So, it's not only a shooter that you shoot zombies, but you need to make everything that you're going to shoot the zombies with or scavenge it. Now, I understand. You can, some people can scavenge all that. I can't scavenge that many bullets as I need for the way I play. I'm on very high when the zombies come. I'm talking, you know, 100 on a good blood moon, 100 to 150. So, I need a lot of ammunition because the aiming and shooting, the shooting system is just crappy. So I use a ton more ammunition than I really need to if it was fluid and nice. So I need to make my own ammunition. I need to make a bunch of steel-tipped arrows. You gotta have a caliber. Okay? You keep shooting stone at them, especially if you want to set up to a different level. Like, say you want to go to... Because remember now, when you go from scavenger to insane, the amount of zombies doesn't really increase. It's the damage they take before they die. So, a zombie that you'll kill in two shots, and say adventurer or scavenger, will take, God, 7 or 8 shots. You know what I mean? So, you can't progress without calipers. Not really. I mean, oh God, there's another one. I don't know where he is. I don't want to run all the way over there. Screw that. It'll be there. I'll wait till there's 3 or 4 of them. Wait a second, it must be close because it's still sitting there. If I see it disappear, then I know it's a little bit farther away. So basically, what I've been doing. I'm waiting for the... Oh, God. Ow! Every time. So now I'm going to run all the way over here, grab this case, and see if there's calipers in the airdrop. So from what I understand, there's two ways to get it from me. To get calipers from an airdrop or from the tool store. As you've seen from this live stream, if you've been watching, that the tool stores are empty. Some stuff's respawning like one box. That's it. The other boxes, nothing's happening in them. And this is crazy, man. And there, it disappeared off my map, which means guess what? It's far away. Now I gotta swim across this lake. Oh, and I'm bleeding out too. Isn't that wonderful? How am I? That's from my spikes. So this is it. Excuse me. I have to run for every crate, every car. Going back and forth from the tool store. Getting at it. Now I've lost the crate. But it made it look like it was right there, didn't it? And then all of a sudden it's like, oops, it's not right there. It's way over here. I'm just hoping I'm running no damn bear. I haven't died in like 3 months. Game time. Maybe 4. Ooh, it's a magical box. It's just floating there. Ooh. Calipers! You're at max level for this skill. So then why are you sending it to me? Look, man, if you're max level, let's just stop dropping them things. Because what are you going to do? Turn it into paper? I mean, come on, really? I got to run all the way back home. This is getting monotonous. feathers. Some feathers, probably. I always use feathers. Since I can't make ammunition for my weapons, I gotta use stones. Throw rocks at them. I should be down in my mine, mining my resources. I don't want to swim in that water no more. Yeah, sure. Come on, ain't no damn zombies coming. I got them well, I don't have the zombies turned off. There still could be a couple running around in here. But, there are a few in farmers. And I killed most of them off since I did this setting. So, I'm running around naked pretty comfortable. That there aren't that many zombies in the world. I don't know what the hell did this to this bridge, but must have had a hell of a herd getting washed downstream. So the chat's open. This here's the Guru, aka the Goo. For DopeyGamez and 7 days to die, searching for calipers, not finding them, putting every setting that I can into the game to ensure that I get the most spawns, the most to increase my chances of getting a caliper, taking away from the actual fun time of playing the game as in actually fighting zombies and building my base. I am now resorted to running back and forth between tool stores and getting airdrops. That's basically it. That's what this has become. And I tell you, FunPimps, this will not last much longer like this. If I can't do what I need to do, it's time to move on. August, we got No Man's Sky coming out. Jump off into that one. Which I'm going to do anyhow, but I would like to continue playing this game because I think this game is really fun. Now, the multiplayer thing, nah, not so much, because, you know, probably a bunch of idiots playing it, too, but, you know, as in my friends and my subs, it's an awesome way to connect with my subs, because I have, right now, they could come in and hang out, I could set the settings up to whatever they're comfortable at, fighting zombies and such. I'll have to build a medical crate because the way this is going, I'm going to need to. Yeah, so what do we need to do? Oh, God, yes, I'm going to have to. I'm going to get some nails. Let's see what it takes to make one of the big old medical crates because I can't fit them in these little boxes no more. Not the way the settings are. I mean, if you really need to get a bunch of resources, this is an awesome setting. But, not fun for me. I don't really dig it that much. Okay, that's good. I really need the saw out there. What do I need? I need some type of box. I think that's in here. Maybe not. Because I'm kind of sleepy and falling asleep. I'm falling asleep. Oh, there it is. Okay, storage health. Oh, I need wood. You joke with me, I don't know if you can do it. Oh, that's got nowhere to go. Bastard. they're gonna put this health crate somewhere else. Let's see, where should we put the health crate at? Noah's marker's still here. I haven't had the heart to break it down. I guess we can put it. Well, no, I can't put it right there. I got too much stuff. I'm going to go up to the next level and put it up here. Don't look that much bigger to me. Whatever. I'll just put health kits in there. There's another one. Hey, I had to do it, man. I had no choice. I wish I did. I'm busy. What am I busy doing? I'm busy doing nothing. Man, you're at max skill, then why give it to me? Then why? If I can't do anything with it, why give it to me? Think I sit there and look at everything to make sure that that's what I got? No, I don't. I'm not that meticulous. So I'm not going to remember, and I'm just going to have to freaking do it again. Oh, I'm so disgusted, I don't even care. Just anywhere. Crap and more crap. Come on already. So over this. Over it, man. I'm over it. Well, you got a ton of ammunition, Goo. No, I really don't. Wait till you see how many zombies are coming at me. I really don't. So I guess I'll wait till like day 48. Then we'll start heading off to the next hub of the here. Watch. They give me a battery. Do I look like I need freaking batteries? Come on, man. That right there, duct tape is what you need. And calipers. You need duct tape and calipers. Duct tape I'm getting plenty of now. For a while there, I didn't get none. Nah, I'm not getting none. I need a set of calipers. I need a set of calipers. I'm getting friggin' done with this. I'm over it. Oh, I'm gonna go to sleep. Somebody, please tell me how to find some calipers. Run, Pimps, help. Help me. Help me. I need calipers. Oh, you bastards. I swear to God, I'm gonna get the rocket launcher out there. I'm gonna shoot a hole in the wall and just let them come. Just let them come. It's over. It's just not worth it anymore. Why should I live low in the apocalyptic world? Oh, goodness. All right, I'm taking a pause for the calls. I'll be back in 5 minutes, I'll be back in half a day, which is what I got set up for. Half a day. My new subs are up on up in the left-hand corner. It's Guru for David Game. You can follow me on Twitter. Facebook I closed down. It just wasn't doing nothing. It's still there, but I don't really look at it. Instagram, Vine. All right, so I'm going to take a pause for calls. I'll be right back at you, man. Type in the chat whatever you want. I really don't care. If you think I should blow a hole in the wall of the base and just give up, type that in. If you have any constructive on how to get a pair of calipers, something constructive, that would be nice. But to quit yanking my chain saying you found them on the side of the road, because that's bullshit. All right, we'll be right back at you.
Okay, this is the goo. I'm back. Rick Casa Goo Zombie Mini Bike Tour. Yay! Damn it. And this is day 247 and no calipers. Now, I had a chance to think about it on my break. Why is there not calipers at a gas station or a garage? Gas station garage. Why is there not calipers in a factory? Why are there not calipers in the tool store? Do you not want me to play your game? I don't know. Probably not. I mean, a lot of things I like about the game, a lot of things I don't. The set that I can set, put my settings any which way I want, I like. That I can build structures, I like it the way I want them to be, and I like that. I do not like the fact that you have a tool in the game that is impossible for me to get in this world. Now, if I was at day, if I would have known that if by day 40 I hadn't found calipers just to get out of that world, I would have done so. But I didn't know that. And this is basically the set. And this world is created for my subs and for people that watch my videos come in and hang out with me. Well, if I can't get calipers, there's no way I can make enough bullets for everybody. So I will end up having to scratch this world and create a whole new one. Which, do you think I'm really going to do? Do you think I'm really going to do it? For the $30 I spent for this game, do you really? Oh, God, who's texting me now? Who's texting me now? Shout out to who? Who was it? Stockhouse Game, shout out to you, man. Just like my Twitter for this live stream, so shout out to you. Dang, man. I'm about over it. I was going to go to WoW with my boy and go play some video game, arcade games, but I was like, no, I got to get these calipers. That's what I got to do. So y'all have fun. And I'm telling you, man, I'm not going to make that many more runs. We're at day 48. Okay, and those of you who just started watching, basically, I put all the settings to it the most, so it'll spawn the most loot. I mean, I put my day cycle down to 10 minutes. I put, see it's already daytime. Now that might be cool to do if you put it on very, very high spawn, because you get tons of zombies in here, I'm sure. And then I put the loot, which is basically like the tool store and all that when it puts new loot and stuff. I put that to 5 days. So that means every hour I can go, pretty much every hour, a little less than an hour, I can go and check the tool stores. Okay? I'm going to wait one more day. Actually, by the time I get there, it'll probably be another day. And just, I'm losing my mind, man. I really am. Just can't take it no more. I was hoping, I mean, I went on the forum, man. I sat there and said, hey, what's going on here? You know, why can't we find calipers easily? Because think about it, man. Part of this game is crafting. If you don't have the tools, I can understand that you make it hard for people to get. But you, making it impossible is the silliest thing I've ever heard. Now, I know some people get the calipers right away. But look, man. Look at all this. Now, what am I supposed to do? I was supposed to say, oh, well, I couldn't find calipers. Let me just start a whole new world for this. I'm not going to do that. I really am not going to do that. I've got other games coming up. But, you know, I'm not giving up yet. You know me. I'm not going to give up. I'll take it right down to the bitter. But really fine, PimpS. You got to really think about this. You need to code it so that once you reach a certain level, that calipers are not impossible to find. I mean, like I said before, I've gotten so many tool and die sets that I've started scrapping them because, I mean, they're just blocking up. Look at the zombies that tore up the place so much, I'm just bumping along here. So, yeah, so why would I be getting 25 or more tool and die sets, man, and not one caliper? People saying they find it in bags of trash. I've looked in the bags of trash. I think they're just yanking my chain. Or you know, because you put everything else on the zombies. I don't know why zombies are running around with sandwiches in their pockets, but that's one. I just don't get that. It's not like they're human sandwiches. Everybody likes a good sandwich, but instead of a couple of them sandwiches, why don't you put a couple of calipers in their pocket? They might have, maybe they was working in the garage when they turned into a zombie, and the calipers was still in their pocket. Think maybe. All I'm really doing is burning up fuel, man. That's all I'm doing, just burning up fuel. Back and forth, up and down. But, oh god, not another one. Yeah, another one. Man, it's gonna run across the desert in our bare feet. And hopefully there's some calipers in this airdrop. Let's hope.
I got two of them out here.
goodness. There's one right there. If you're wondering how I'm getting so many airdrops, is you can set it up that way, man. This is basically, look at there. I have gotten so many mini bike books. I have like almost a mini bike store. I got six sitting out in front of the base. All I'm pulling out of here is first aid kits. That's it. Don't need the rest of that crap. Maybe because I got the zombies turned off, but that shouldn't make a difference on the drops. I mean, say if they have the zombies. I'm like, dude, what do I got out of here, dude? I guess I should do a video on how to get massive amounts of, airdrops. I hope I can find my mini bike again. Oh, goodness. Oh, God, I got all this. Drop a crap I don't need, man. Tell you what, I'm never going to want for another health pack through this whole game. I'm going to run back to here and into the desert. Let's see, some of the videos I got coming up is how to make gasoline, because I've had to learn, because basically, I'm pretty much, I mean, there's a few places I got a few cars left, but mainly, it's, let me get back on the road here, that might help me, with these bare feet. I'm barefoot. These cactus are looking like zombies. I'm barefoot because my mini bike got stuck in the mud way out in the woods. Oh, goodness. Oh, God. Now I got to run all the way back down the street to get my mini bike. Yeah, I got to the point where I don't take the mini bike off road no more because it gets stuck, and then I got to take it apart and then take all the stuff out. It's just a big old hassle. And I'm at 191, so I can run pretty much good amount of map. Oh, mini bike, where are you? There you are. Let's go to the tool store again. What you say? Bastards. I don't want to go to the damn tool stores anymore. Oh boy, Twitter's blowing up. Am I going the right way? Oh yeah. Man, get dark all you want. I'm mad. No zombie won't jump out at me right now. I mean, see, there's a few cars left here that are down the frames. That's only like 90 something gas in there. Not a lot, you know what I mean? Everything's empty now. Maybe because I got my settings the way they are, everything's coming up empty now. I don't know. I don't understand their respawn system at all. I'm not even gonna mess with all this crap. I'm disgusted. I don't even wanna check nothing. I wish a couple of you dogs would come. I need some biofuel. I'm gonna have to turn it up just to get some biofuel, man. Here, let's get some real light on the subject. But, yeah, man, I'm just over it. And the silly part of it is, I get here to the store and the untouched crates are empty. There's nothing in them. I mean, maybe two things out of all of them. I don't know if maybe I set my settings up, if that would do a difference. But I've been trying it all different ways. I just ain't done that. Just do the quick rounds here. My goodness, stop. Okay, I'm glad y'all like the stream. Stop it. Okay, there we go. Digging in them toilets no more. Oh, it's become such a routine. I'm just running through here going to where I know stuff is. And I just take that already. Nothing. What I am kind of interested in right now, though, is when it's quick day like this, if you did it like this with the day flipping this fast, and Dan put it on very high, how many zombies would actually come in? That's like, sounds like a sick amount. I think that I'm not going in there. Got time for this? I gotta get to the tool store. I think it's, I'm gonna do one more round of this, and then I just can't do it no more today. I'm not gonna worry about calipers no more. Not gonna worry about much anymore. I think I'm gonna leave the day the way it is and turn the zombies up on full and just stay at the casa until I'm out of ammunition and they break through the walls, and then that's probably gonna be it for me. I mean, I tried it all kinds of ways. Let's put it this way. I put it on different modes, and then I didn't change the time on it, the daylight. I just figured that out today. But, I mean, I put it on the highest amount of zombies, went and raided the store, thinking maybe I would get better loot by doing that. But no, didn't. Same thing, empty crates. And this just is eating up repair kits and eating up fuel.
Go on a sigh for me, dude, because I'm not done sighing, man. Anybody knows what I'm doing wrong, please get on here and tell me, because this is just getting frustrating. And when I get frustrated with a game, guess what Guru does from Dopey Games when he gets frustrated with a game? That's right, Frisbee! I play Frisbee. Too bad this is a download game. Can't play Frisbee with it. Alright, so back in here again. See what we got. Okay, I gotta start getting rid of some of this stuff, man. That's just making me laugh, man. I set the drops for every 24 hours, so it's just insane how many drops are coming in. Wood. I go chop a tree down for wood. I do not need to go to the wood working stiff store to get wood. No, I don't. Damn it! An anvil! I have gotten 100 anvils. I swear I'm not lying to you. I really shouldn't do this, but I don't think there's nowhere I get stuck out here. Ow! God damn it. Oh, well, that's nice. I like that. I didn't even go into the gun store. Screw the gun store. Wait, what the hell is that? Is that like if I don't know what the hell that is. Ow. I ain't even seen a deer, man. Normally I see about, I killed two pigs on the run. There's one, see there's a carcass of one of the pigs I killed, but I haven't seen a deer around here in a long time. I guess because they couldn't eat meat, the zombies started eating the deers.
So we're rinsing and repeating, man. We're going from here, we're going to Casa Gil, dropping off stuff, and then going to the last one. And we're almost at day 50, 250. That moon's just jumping up in the sky, ain't it? In the pop apocalyptic world, your day cycle, 24-hour cycle is 10 minutes. I mean, now, setting into this is awesome for airdrops, but let's see if you need a bunch of health kits. Hopefully, if you're playing properly, you don't need that many, or you can craft your own. No more by a few. I think I still got some fuel on me though, so we'll be alright. Hope I don't miss my turn. Oh, we gotta go to the other store. We gotta drop this stuff off. We gotta go to the other store. And just to show you, man, look, I'm not lying about none of this, man. This is actually happening. When I should be out collecting resources, I'm out looking for the tool. That's crazy. I make a resource harder to find, but don't make the tools harder to sell to find. I mean, this is not hard to find. This is impossible to find. I mean, I don't know what's going on. Scrap. Drop. Drop. I don't care about the drop. Oh god, I got more. I've got more. It's just those I got more of these things in there, dude. know they're not wanting for health packs, that's for sure. Okay, there should be enough stuff to collect what's at the store. I'll put the rest in my gun. I don't know why I have a shovel in my hand. It's like I'm digging. Still took those here. I'll put this in here just so I see it. So I know. All my, you know, relatively hard to find stuff. I'm not even going to clear nothing else out. I'm going to go to the tool store one more time. Then I'm going to change some settings and see if that works too. Now, if anybody knows whether if you have it on a higher setting, the rewards are better from the store, please let me know. Oh, God, not again. No, go away! It's like a third world country where they're dropping aid like every 2 seconds and making everybody poor. What the hell? Alright, so what we'll do is I'll restart it with few zombies. I'm going to leave it at the same daytime thing, but we're going to change a couple settings around. See if maybe that does it. I mean, if I don't get them by the end of the day, then I'm just going to consider that they're not in this world, and that it is impossible to get them, and that it's time to move on. That's it. Short and sweet. Then we'll do our review of the game. And let's see. Because I know you saw I had like 100 and something bullets, and then that's not that much, man, when you get herds coming at you, man. You need way more than that. I mean, granted, you can survive a night, but you have to remember, at this level, it's not just nighttime herds coming through, there's daytime herds coming through. So you have very little downtime to do your, I remember not to leave it here, because if you leave it in front, I found the best place to leave your mini bike is under a light. It doesn't seem to sink into the, now watch now that I said that, it'll disappear, sink into the environment. Okay, so, I mean, I check everything in the tool store, because that's where everything from, because I watch those videos from dudes that play on PS4, that's where you find them, so, okay, I'm with you, man, let's find them, I really want to find them, so I basically clear everything out of every store, just to be safe. I don't need that book anymore, but I gotta take it, or I'm not gonna respawn it now. God damn it, empty again! Fuck! Ah! Do you see why I'm frustrated, people? Do you see why I'm frustrated with this bullshit? A friggin' axe? For real? I can make a better axe than that. Another anvil. Oh, goody goody. Empty. Friggin' empty. Empty, 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 empty. And these are gone. They're not even here no more. There was like 3 of them stacked up in there. Oh, an enforcer, really? I'm already maxed on that too. Oh, you guys are driving me crazy, pimps. I'm telling you. I'm gonna go go freaking postal in here. Just blow up my base and say, hell with this game. Oh, I gotta take it because it's not nothing to respawn in there. Grab them turds. I wish I could fling them at you, pimps. Sure would like to fling them turds at you, that's for sure. Let's go back. I'm going to take a short pause for the calls again because I'm really sleepy. I've been at this for hours, man, since early this morning. But not only that, I've been searching for these calipers since day 39. I'm going to say day 39 was the day I started actually looking hard for calipers. Not all consuming like I'm doing right now because I need more bullets, man. Simple as that. It's not a big deal. Certain things I can live without crafting, like the steel arrows, but I want the option to be able to do it, man. So, I'm not even going to redo nothing on my fort. I'm just going to start spawning in zombies, and we're going to see if that works for us. I'm going to set it up on the other side, though. If I'm going to do that, I'd rather have my mini bike on the other side. Oh, damn it. And now it's doing that freeze frame dizzy crap again. Hey, shush up. I wish y'all would come, because I'm going to skin every one of you, because I need fuel. So, we're going to make zombie fuel. And I'm going to record it. Just for the video I want to make. But I'm telling you, man, that pimp, that's fun pimps, get me some calipers, man. I don't care. Just put a drop right there. Right there on the front lawn. I'll film it. I'll say thank you. I'll praise you. Just get me some damn calipers. I don't know what was in their mind when they made these so hard to get. So, I mean, even everybody's like, oh, well, you know, luck of the draw is fine. And I can understand in an apocalyptic world, all the shells on the store are gone. But there has to be a set of calipers in the world somewhere, okay? I don't care if I got to fight 50 zombies to get to it. Like, there's one tool store left in the world and you got to make it in there. Okay, fine. Put 100 zombies out there. Put 200. I'll make it in there sooner or later. But, you know, you can't do this. You can't make it so it's virtually impossible to friggin' move on in the game, man. I don't know. Do I have anything to put in here? No. So this, and then you give me junk I already got that I'm already 100% on. You should be checking this, man. The game should be. Next gen my ass. See, I'm scrapping anvils. Because I don't need any more. I don't need any more anvils. I'm dropping that because guess what? I should really throw a turd at you guys. But I don't want to drop no turds in my house. What? Drop. Okay. I don't care about this. Scrap. I don't know why I need bullet casings. I ain't got no calipers to make bullets. Saving them up since like day freaking 39. Jesus. No, that ain't the only bunch of them I got. See, 264 bullet casings. Okay, which isn't a lot, but you know, I mean, I need to make my own bullets. Let's see, what else I need? Let me throw anything in here. Let's grab this. Food. What did I do with that biofuel? Oh Lord, I don't even know where I put it. Comes another drop. Murky water. Not to drink it. Tell the boys. Something. I don't care. I'm just putting all this stuff in here. It's just, I get to the point where I'm just not even caring, man. It's supposed to be food storage. I don't care. I'm so tired. Looking for calipers. Just sticking whatever where it is. Silly. I got 100 of everything else. I mean, I've had 100 of everything else. I don't get it, man. I really don't. I don't understand why they would make it so hard to get calipers. They don't want you making your own bullets. They want you out scavenging. But what they don't understand is that at a certain point, you need to start making your own stuff. Because you don't got time to go out and scavenge. You got just enough time to make some, you know, get some basic materials. And, let me answer this text, too. Call me a whine and cry baby if you want to. Don't matter to me, because I'm right. I'm gonna go fling this poo at something. Alright, so it says you're supposed to be able to throw it at your friends. Let's see what that means. I wonder if it's got like an aiming system for the turds. That'd be kind of cool. Okay, so let's aim it. Throw poo on the sculpture. Okay. Throw poo. Looked like a rock. It didn't even look like poo. It didn't splatter. It should have splattered. You know, it should have splattered all over the zombie sculpture. I did tell you guys this is a zombie sculpture, right? All I did was knock some of this back to, so that I could walk through it, and the next thing I know, zombies are crawling through it and clawing through it. And it's a, I guess it's a skull. I don't know what they're trying to do. It's pretty cool that an NPC did that, though. Alright, I'm disgusted. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna leave the meat on me and everything. I did both. I did the same to the food and the water, but it seems that the water lasts longer. Let's see if I got any skill points. Need to load up on some weapons. And then what I'm going to do is run through, keep doing the same thing I'm doing, but then I'm going to start out with very low zombies and see if the loot in the stores becomes better. Now, I don't know if why calipers, it doesn't seem like it would be better. They're a tool. Just like it said, you know, the anvil doesn't have a defense on it. Neither does a tool and die. So, I mean, Jesus Christ, I've had so many tool and dies. How many tool and die? Oh, God, at least 25, at least 50 to 100 anvils. Not one set of calipers. Okay. I'm going to take a pause for the calls, man. And I'll be right back. And then we're going to try it a little different way. I'm letting this stream go today for as long as I can because if I don't get calipers soon, I hate to say it, it's a fun game and I like it, but I'm going to be playing it. I don't need to play things that are going to frustrate me to no end over silly stuff like a tool. I'm trying to play it fair the whole time, keeping the zombies on when I can't. You know, sometimes you gotta shut them down just to, because they're breaking through walls and stuff. But I've tried to, but now I'm like, I've had to set everything to like super noob, super noob mode, just to try to get a set of calipers. It's just crazy. Answer this other text. Alright, so I'll be back in about a few minutes here. And like I said before, new subs. A shout out to everybody up there in the left hand corner. Thanks for subbing me. Thanks for watching. This is Guru for Dopey Games, aka The Goo. And I'm trying to find calipers! Okay, so we're back. This is Guru for Dopey Games, and I have not found a caliper in 252 days. Not found one set of calipers this whole year. Okay. What I have done is I've set down my 24-hour period to every 10 minutes. I have increased my airdrops to the maximum every 24 hours. I did take zombie respawn off. Now we're going to test and see if that's what it did. But now remember, if the 24-hour cycles go in, you know what I mean, in 10 minutes, that means your zombies are... So we're going to have a hell of a lot of zombies, even on very low, I would think. But we're gonna do that. We're going to do it, and we're going to go on about our business. And I am going to go down here. First thing I'm going to do is set up for my road trip here. Let me see. Do I need to eat? Probably not. No, I'm not hungry. And with this meat on me, they're all going to want to eat me. So let's see. What I just put an AK together and a sniper rifle together. So I'm going to try out this AK. I haven't used one yet, so we're gonna try it out. I'm going to put this wrench over in here so that in case we need it. I don't have any feathers for my crossbow. I got 129 left. Should be okay. And I'm going to take my sawed-off shotgun with me. Let's see here. So let's get the sawed-off. Now what I want to do is I'm going to leave all this stuff in here. Now this don't need to be in here. I'm not going to be chopping down no trees. And that was probably from the loot. And I'm going to put my bullets in here for my shotgun. I'm going to move this over and move my meat out. It'll still be on me so that they'll be enticed to come bite me. Yes, bite me, bastards. Alright, I haven't used the AK yet, so we're going to see how that works out for us. The SMG's good, I like it. But see, it's all hip fire, can't aim nothing. That's why you go through so many damn bullets. Okay, so what we're gonna do is, I got my light on. Did I put a flashlight on my AK? Let me make sure. I may have to get a flashlight for it. No, I got a flashlight on it. Okay. So that's good. We got a flashlight on this. Let me back out first. I can't do it that way. You gotta have it open. There we go. Now we'll see. Yeah, I have a flashlight on my shotgun too. Okay. Let's see, what else? That's about it. Now we just need to repair it. So it'll be good for when we get out there. We have enough gas to get there and back. I want to get this wood out because when I'm popping stuff now, and I think there's going to be a ton of zombies. I may be wrong, but I don't want to have any space. No, I need as much space as possible, basically, what I'm saying. So I don't have to be sitting there, pulling one item into my inventory, one out. So let's back out here and let's redo our settings. Now I'm gonna do it at very low first because I don't know how this is gonna come out. I haven't tried this yet. I just really didn't know that I could set my days. If I'd have known that, I'd have done it sooner. But hey, live and learn, right? Now I'm just wondering, and what I will do on another one is I'm gonna put once I have Casa Goo back up to where it needs to be because it's been attacked a lot lately. I want to put it on very high spawn and this 10-hour cycle. I just think there'll be like never-ending zombies just coming at you. I'm hoping. Anyhow, so let's see here. Let's go to game options. Let's go to our modded options. Now, what I have now, I have them disabled. They're not spawning. So we're going to put them on very low for right now. That's 50%. Then there's a 75%, 100%, 125%, and 150% spawn. And also, I'm block durability. We're going to put that up to 200 because, you know, we just don't want them coming and destroying our stuff. Loot time, which is what I want, is the number of days for loot to respawn if there are no players in the area. So you have to stay away from the tool store for 5 days. You have to stay away from whatever you want to do. It. Loot abundance is on the maximum. Okay? It's on the max. Best loot there is, supposedly. Airdrops. You would think that the higher number is not more drops. The lower number is more. See how often they're dropped in game hours. So every 24 hours, there's a drop. On this setting, I found that it drops 3 or 4 at the same time. I don't know why that is, but it does. Okay? And then also I have mark airdrops, which basically gives you that little thing on your compass that lets you know where you need to go. So let's go back up to the top here. Very low. We're going to try very low first. I still think there'll be a lot of zombies. The 50% respawn at every 10 minutes, it's a new day. So a new respawn. It's going to be a lot of zombies, I think. I'm not positive. But, you know, you got to make your best guess because there really ain't that much literature on it. So we're going to restart at that. Jump on our mini bike. I think we've had enough time to get her done. But I don't know. I'm going to wipe my glasses. Because we got to fight now. So now we're going to fight. And hopefully this will make calipers come. I don't know. I'm trying to appease the fun pimp gods. My world, I've come to an impasse. I've come to an impasse in my world. Now, if this works at loot and making zombies come a lot more, I'm going to be happy about that. That may make up for not having calipers. So I don't know. Okay. Telltale again. Welcome to Telltale web version. Update preferences. Unsubscribe Facebook. What, you guys finally messaged me? Oh, thank you for finally messaging me, Telltale. I'm actually doing a video on you guys right now. Telltale Games, I guess that's my... I guess it's... is that FunPimps or what? I don't know. Anyhow, so we've got the AK now. So if you want to put your thing on, you can. Oh, that's my... oh, that's... you know what? I'm going to go ahead and take this miner's helmet off. Just so we can use the flashlight on the weapons. Okay, so now if I... okay, I guess I see it. So now we have an AK. We don't have that many bullets for it. Only 189. So you're like, damn, that's a lot of bullets, kid. No, because you can't aim in this damn game. You gotta hip fire everything. I mean, you can still aim, but it's just not that easy to. I don't know if it's been enough days for me to go back to the tool store. Y'all think it has? I'd hate to go there and then have to start the 5 days all over again. I'm at 59%. Oh, so you know what? I got an idea. We're also going to skin some zombies. Yeah, you can skin them. I don't know if y'all knew that. You can skin them for my video. You know what? I'll put that. Now we need that first aid up there just in case they get a bit crazy on us. And we're going to skin zombies. I'm going to record it. I need to skin at least, you know, a few of them. Now, it may take a while for them to spawn in the next day or whatever. Because I just did the setting. So, it takes a while to take effect. But since our day is on 10 minutes, it shouldn't be that long. Is that here a zombie? It's another airdrop. Okay. Zombies, you see that airdrop? They think it's pretty, so they're all going to be gathered around it. Be gathered all around the airdrop. We'll get to it when we get to it, I guess. Oh, goodness. It's off to the north, a little bit north, almost northwest. Probably be northwest by the time we get there. I think I got fuel, so I'm all right there. And I got a few repair kits, so we're all good there. You know, we gotta check these dudes out. Oh, look at you. Like cockroaches. Like roaches. Wow. Come on. Oh, I can't. Oh, almost. Hey, get away from my mini bike, bastard. You trying to hurt my mini bike? Skin the bastard. Oh, wait a second. I thought I could skin them. I've skinned them before. Maybe I can skin them now. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, he's just giving me meat, though. He ain't giving me nothing now. I got fat off them before. Oh, there we go. Let me skin you. Oh, goodness. It's going to be dark, and we're going to have more zombies coming. Bullets, no. Got it. I scanned up some zombies to empty corpse. Oh, Thor, it hasn't been long enough. It's not been long enough for me to go, so we're just gonna have to go get that thing. We gotta wait a couple days before we go over to where we need to go. Where did that, I saw that. It showed me. There it is. Oh, God. Truck driver! Alright, so there's going to be a herd coming after me here soon. Get into this supply crate. Bunch of stuff I don't need. There we go. So I can't go to town yet because these dudes are still empty. I always make sure I park up under a light. I need to park up under this light. So I don't know how many days away I need to be. I'm going to wait. See, it was 250, so I think I got one more day. I got one more day till I can go into town to get what you call it. Empty. It's still empty. I mean, it's nowhere near it. Damn it. I'm out here in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. I And I don't want to go to that town, because if I do, and you know what will happen. So let's head, I don't know where we're going to head for a day. Oh, well, it'll be here in a little bit, so we're just standing at the street light here. Hey, look at that. It's all particly and flecky in the lights, you know? What's falling out of the sky? Is that dangerous? I'll put my back up against this thing. What I'll do for a set of calipers! And the sun's going down. I think day 55 should be 5 days. I haven't even fired this weapon yet, so I don't know how it's going to do. See there? Look how wonky that is. And that's without a zombie in the picture. Alright, so on day... I thought it was day 55. So I gotta wait till day 55? For real? You know what, we can go, there's some place we can go check out without having to go to that town. I just saw it the other day. Oh, but did I bring an axe? Hold on. Well, I hope I don't get eaten by a zombie texting people back here. Okay. So, I never noticed this building was here before. I don't know. Do I have anything? I could probably just make something out of stone to get in there, though. Let's see. No, I've got an axe. Okay. But it's going to take a little bit because I got blocks set to 200. So, it was... I'm trying to remember where it was at. Oh, got to keep on hitting all these squishies. I don't want to get too close to that town, neither, though. What's the back on this road here? Hold on. Jump off here and look at a map. Zoom out. Now, I know, as I was there, it's over here. Oh, there it is. Now, that's the house. Where's the other thing at that I saw? There's something else. Or was it back this way? No. That ain't it, that's the house. Oh, unless that's it right there. I don't think so. Oh no, I'm gonna get eaten up out here trying to figure out where stuff is. I guess we'll take a ride on this road here. Is this it? No, it's a house. That's definitely not where I was looking for. Man, I hope I don't get stuck in that damn mud. Suck. It wasn't that far off the highway, neither. Oh, it was right after the pigs. That's where I killed that pig. Couldn't see it because it was like right off in the distance. Oh no, 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 don't get stuck, don't get stuck. right? Coming down these hills where I always get stuck. Getting too close to that town though. I don't want to go nowhere near that town yet. Oh, it looks like it's in the town. Have to wait on that then. Man, I can't find it. Saved my life. Alright, well, let's test out the AK then. But it's really wonky. Oh. Well, I can't load it. Uh-oh. Oh, it takes the big bullets. Oh, crap. I'm out here without a friggin' rifle because it takes. I didn't know that it took the other bullets. I've got 10 millimeter. Oh god, 10 millimeters on me. I didn't bring the sevens. Oh god. Well, we're gonna use up every bit of our shotgun ammo then. I'm not going in there yet. Go off and look for that. I saw a building. I don't know. Now I don't want to waste my ammo on that neither. Let me see. Maybe I can find some bullets for this AK. Hell no. I'm trying to figure out where that thing. Building that. It was like it was weird. It was just sitting out here in the middle of nowhere. It was like a big school or a prison. I don't know what. God, I thought I got stuck in the mud again. It's like a ghost or something, because it's not there no more. All there is that. Must be past the house then. It was like right off the road. See if he's got any bullets on him. Damn sure don't want your mini bike to get stuck out here. Oh. Almost got stuck. There's the road again. I don't know where it went to. Remember that house being there. Where's that? I'm on a different road now? Sure am. It's some type of store or something. I'm going the wrong way too, boy. I was ready to go into that dang. Into that, what you call it? What is this place? I don't even know what this place is. It doesn't look very secure, though. I don't like zombies running around. I don't like it. It's all bad CFS. Wait a second, I got a flashlight on this damn thing. Hell. Don't say what it is. Oh, yeah. Nothing to it but to do it, right, guy? Since I can't use my AK, because I don't have the right bullets for it. Let's get the AK out. Dang it, I wanted to use that AK. Put an axe in here. Let's put the axe here. Oh, it's already daylight. Okay. I'll make sure we got this on. Maybe there's some calipers in here. It looks like a store. Door? Oh, does it look like one? What kind of store is this? It's got a safe. Well, there ain't no calipers. I done cleaned out all the shelves in here. Damn nasty sandwiches. That crap, man. I mean, I should take it if I'm coming back here, but I didn't even know this was here. I probably won't be back. Yeah, like I should really bust my way through that door. You're out of your minds, man. Go through that damn door. You too, you go away too. Nothing in the books. Oh, this is gonna take a long time. I was gonna use my whole axe up. Because I set the blocks up. You know what? I'll come back when I have the blocks set down. Let me get out here in some wide open spaces. Get them inventory a bit. But we do have a nice car out here. That's a good idea. We know where to come get some gas from. Zombie coming. Well, come on then. Oh, look at that tiny chair. It's a tiny little chair. That bastard ought to hurt him moaning. Come on, man. I need to get my inventory cleaned out. You need to crawl on out here. Or somewhere around here. I'm undetected. Ooh, wrong thing. You're at max for that skill. Yeah, I'm pretty much at max for every damn skill, so can we please give me some calipers? I thought I heard me a zombie mode. We're at day 55. Oh, wait a second. Where is it? It's over there somewhere. Let's go find it. Oh, it disappears. It's a magical. It's so magical. We just don't want to hit no cactus. Oh, there we go. Meat guy. Oh, there it is. There's the place I was talking about. Damn right. That's how you hunt deer right here. Oh, now there's going to be a lot of zombies in there. Oh, damn. Crash my mini bike into. Come here, I gotta skin you for biofuel. Oh, another deer. Oh. I'll be back for you. I gotta go get this deer. Oh, they're trying to come on out of there. Okay, come on out then. Let that deer go. There he is. Don't you run, mini bike's faster than you. That's how you kill a deer in this game. Easy peasy. Oh, I'm at day 55, so I might as well go to town. I'll come back for this. I guess I gotta remember where this road goes to. If I can remember where this road goes to, we'll be good, man. Cause I know there's probably about 20 zombies in there. Had to clear them out. So let me look on the map. What I'm gonna do is set a waypoint here. Oh, there it is right there. It's a big building, man. So let's see. Waypoint. Is there, and we'll do it let's do it like that. That's fine. Hey, y'all locked up in there, and I'm outside. Hey, bastards, off for the calipers. I got a good feeling, folks. I got a good feeling this is gonna be the time. I might take back every negative thing I said during this stream. I got enough bullets for all you guys, man. So I'm going to the town. Oh, the easiest way to do this would be to. Oh, look, there's damn bugs is coming after me. Nope, still an empty crate. Damn it. But maybe because I was in this area already. I don't know. Oh, is this the horde coming? No, don't make it the horde, please. Alright, whatever. It is what it is, man. I got to the next day. I got much longer to the next day. Guess we'll have to make us a stand. Come on in. Come on. Get you some. Come get you some. That's right. You ain't worth the bullet. Neither are you. Oh, for real, dude? Damn, old. Well, you got some bullets at least, but I'm still gonna skin you. Making zombie fuel. Making zombie fuel. Oh, give me some honey now. If I get them to come, see, the whole thing trick is get them to come in close. Oh my God, look at them all. It's like a whole flock of them. Oh, look at that. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of them. We're gonna give us a lot of honey or we're gonna die with them too. My bastard, I missed you. Can't get them when they're up there flying around like that. Oh look, there's a bunch of herders over there. What day are we on here? See what I'm saying is, the days, it's on very low, but within a week, man, this whole place will be filled up with zombies, dude. Look, I can see that burning zombie over there. Dude, I'm hoping I can get into the toadstool. Yeah, we're gonna find out right now. Boy, it sucked to get in there and it's not time, you know what I mean? I need fuel though, so well, let me fuel up before we get in there. Before we get into town, I'm gonna fuel up. Got me running around in my britches. Let's see. Let's fuel that. Get up there. You gotta. Don't be so impatient. Oh, I'm only got it up to 62%? Oh, no. That's all that fuel did? Oh, that biofuel ain't very good, man. You don't get much mileage out of that biofuel. At least I want to get into the town during daylight hours. Because I got a feeling tonight's going to be crazy in there. Then we'll head back to the casa. And I don't know about that AK, man, because truthfully, I'll get all this stuff coming out of town. Truthfully, I need those, need them big bullets for my hunting rifle and for my sniper rifle. I don't really want to use it for the AKs. So the SMG, I guess, is the only one that uses it for the 10mm. That's weird. Running around bullets I can't use. Yeah, we'll be able to know right now. Let's see. There we go. So yeah, should be good. Okay, so we want to get in there, grab what's in the tool store, and then go to this crate and get it. Now, I need to make sure that I got my inventory. Oh God, my inventory is all screwed up. I guess that should be enough. I should be able to get through with it. Oh, I got that zombie meat too. All we want is a fat off them sons of bitches. We're going to go for that after we get out of the town. It seems to be in the town somewhere. Here comes another job. Okay, we got vote. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go. That zombie ain't seen me yet. So I'm going to drop this off here. Why is that closed back up? Uh-oh. Creep around. he's looking the other way. Come on, man. Give me some calipers. Empty. Fucking empty. God damn it. What the fuck happened there? Maybe that's a good thing. I wasn't sealed up before. All them zombies are hearing me go crazy, man. Oh, no, they're all coming. Come on, hurry up! Fucking door, Jesus Christ. I fucking died. I'm trying to get this thing open. Oh, and it's empty. You motherfuckers, man. I can't stick around for all this. I cannot believe. Oh, so now I gotta go out the front door because that door ain't busted down no more. Come on, for the zombies eat me. Back the fuck off. I called the whole herd now for a sandwich. Come on in. I'll take all of y'all. Let's go. I ain't running. Ah, bastard, I missed you. Because I'm going to skin every one of you. God, everything's full. Nothing I can do. Come get me! You bastards! Come on, get me! That's right! Bring it on! I'm a running along with my lights on! Come on! Where'd y'all run off to? Oh. Oh, there was moving that. I missed. Come on in. Oh, what am I at? A whole pack of come on, Fluffy. Where's the rest of your boys at? There's a whole bunch of them. They're magically delicious. Oh, shit. What happened to the road? Uh-oh. Alright, so I'm heading to the other tool place now. Hopefully I am headed there. Where am I at? Where's, I don't even know where I'm at on my map. Oh. One more turn. It almost turned too soon, folks. Well, I got meat in my pocket. Just let everybody know. So the zombies are definitely wanting some of me. Damn cactuses fool me every time they look like a zombie. Hopefully I'll get some bullets here. Still empty. Empty. Where's that one coming? Man, last time I went here, I got stuck. Gotta be careful. Oh, I ain't got time for that anyway. Calipers show up because I'm pretty low on fuel too, man. I need
more fuel. I got no calipers and got zombies all over me. I'm out here running around in my underwear.
God dang it. So I think I'm gonna drop off the scooter at the casa and just go in by myself. Not quite sure. But as you see, on a very low spawn with it, cycling this much? Wow. But I don't know. I don't know if that means you... I don't know exactly what it is. I'll find out right now. Because if there's zombies... Usually there's crawlers right here. Everything's still empty. It's not updated for some reason. Okay. Just hasn't been 5 days yet. Should be a few zombies around here. Oh yeah. They're all stuck inside them houses. If they smarter, they could figure out how to get out of there. I popped all the doors open. 50% fuel. We'll make it back to the castle, but I may have to go on foot to the tool place, but that's okay. I ain't stopped for a long time. Alright, so this is Guru for DopeyGamez, aka the Goo. I've been looking for calipers for since day 39. It's now day 257. I'm getting kind of discouraged about it. So what I did is I left the every 10 cycles every 10 minutes. So right there, that's gonna make it crazy. What are you doing by my house? I'm gonna have to come kill you. You can't be over here. You ain't Charlie. Where's Charlie, my friendly zombie, at? I'm about to kill her. I'm about to come back and kill her real quick. I gotta go put my mini back up there. Get off my grass. What are you doing on my grass? As I tell you about getting on my grass. I just bush hogged this. Final warning. Oh, Lord, man. You don't want to be warned. I can't pick nothing up off you. Go away. You go get rid of all this stuff. Now I got that zombie just... tearing up my soil. Okay, so now I want to test out this AK while since we're not doing much else or anything else. Let me take this here. And for some reason, the AK uses this. Go fix. Oh, these bastards are attacking me already. Oh, God damn it. I told y'all when I'm trying to do a show. Oh, now I gotta put. Dang it. There's my friggin' AK hat. I'm gonna show you bastards. Oh yeah? You gonna rah your ass right to oblivion. Where are you, bastards? God, this thing is stupid. No way to keep this thing. Come on then. Where'd it go? Oh, so that's it? That's all I get with the AK? That sucks. That sucks. The AK's crap. Got too much of a pull on it. Oh, it does take them suckers down pretty good. Okay, so I guess AK you must name it. Stop it, fat boy. Oh, you got back up again? For real? For real? That's right. My SMG up, man. What I really need is my damn SMG. Oh, look, they're just coming from everywhere! I don't care. Bastard. I need to go get my SMG. They're just tearing everything. Tearing up everything. Bastards. I'll be right back. Y'all just stay right there. Don't you go nowhere. I'll be right back. I'll be right back, don't you worry. Where's my SMG at? There it is. Put that right where the AK should be. You stay right in there. That's where I want you at. You stay right there. I'm gonna show y'all the trick I learned. You ran out of there now, huh? Well, I guess I'm glad I didn't go to the tool store yet. Store yet. I like the SMG a lot better than that AK. Where it? Alright, bastard gets back up. Oh, he's gonna go over there and work on the sculpture. Look, you. Come on. Where's that damn thing at? I hear it screeching around there. You in my yard? Where's that little bastard? Oh, you must be right behind me. I come out, I'll see you. Where's the end of the stairs? Bullets up. See what I mean? This isn't even that hard, man. Oh God, I haven't even closed nothing out yet, man. Not of your crap either. Man, this sucks. Take the bullets. I don't know what that vest will do for me, but we'll find out, I guess. Trying to make it to the damn store. Sniper rifle parts, but you want that. Care nothing about the rest of it. These 10mm bullets. Treasure maps. Damn, they're already coming across the river here. So, look at them. I already come across the river. Make sure that they ain't nowhere near me. Nothing else coming up on the other. Oh. I tried to dodge. bastards won't fuck with me, huh?
Look, he's magical.
It's magically delicious.
I can eat that faster. I wish it was a little higher, but what you gonna do?
Nothing. 9mm crap, man. All the time, man.
Oh, this friggin' 9mm bull crap. Put it there from that. Here we go. Let's see. I'm almost out of bullets too, thank you. Oh, there we go. We don't make room for you, sir. You just don't know you're done. Damn, another pistol. Put that thing in my head. So I guess I'm gonna get rid of that brass. I ain't got no choice there. Break out my knife. Something's fed off these pups. Biofuel. Trade this for that for sure. Look how many there are.
Alright, so we've done the caliper thing, and I can't find no calipers, and I'm gonna come back in here with this on in a little bit, but I got to go and do some stuff. Fun Pimps, Telltale Games, man, y'all need to do something about this caliper situation. Because it should be definitely a constant. You should be always able to get them. You're just making it, it's not fun for me at the moment. Okay? So, hey, everybody have a great Sunday, and we'll be talking at you next week. All right? Later.